DJI Neo 2 Watch Control. In sports scenarios such as cycling, the DJI Fly app can be used with Apple Watch to control the aircraft. Make sure that DJI Fly is installed on both your watch and smartphone. Power on the aircraft and launch DJI Fly on your smartphone. Connect the aircraft to the smartphone. Launch DJI Fly on the watch. You can view the live view and information such as aircraft battery level, smart snaps modes and parameters. Take follow mode as an example. After the aircraft takes off from the palm, tap the bottom left corner to adjust the follow distance and altitude. To switch to another shooting mode, tap the stop icon or wait for the current mode to finish. Then, tap the bottom left corner or swipe up from the bottom. Select a mode, check and adjust the parameters. Tap the selected mode to return to the live view. Then tap Go to start Smart Snaps. If app recording is enabled in DJI Fly on your smartphone, audio can be recorded by the watch microphone while the aircraft is recording a video. You can also control the aircraft using voice commands with your watch. Swipe down from the top of the screen and make sure Voice Wake Up is enabled.
Hey Fly,
then you can say Hey Fly to wake up voice control, followed by a command to control the aircraft.
Hey Fly, circle around me. Hey Fly, stop.
When the shooting completes, use the mobile app to initiate RTH or perform palm landing.